then when
yeah, you can restart this topic, common sense. Yes, sir.
Common sense. Today we are going to discuss about the common sense. This is a regular word we are hearing from so many people in our daily practice. Common sense is relating to our behavior pattern, whether we are acting in a proper manner for the given situation. That is the main important thing. Suppose, see, if you are in a sad mood, if you go and tell about some another sad event, then it is not good. If you are in a good mood, then you should not disturb. Similarly, suppose someone is sleeping, if you are calling and see night time 11 o'clock or 12 o'clock, you are calling in that time, people are sleeping. So whoever is calling, they should have a common sense whether we should call the person, it's the appropriate time, or similarly, it's a eating time, or similarly, if you are interacting with someone, if you are in a meeting, suddenly for a non-urgent thing, if you want to enter into the manager's cabin, or if you want to discuss with a non-important event, then the other person will feel that this person is not having common sense. What is that? See, when we are seriously interacting, seriously having a meeting with foreign delegates, this man has just come to make the water bill payment, power bill payment. He should have a minimum courtesy, minimum awareness, whether it is appropriate to enter into this room, whether it is appropriate to discuss about the issue. These are all common things issue. See, normally some people say very aggressive and they will not look what the other person is doing. Simply, they will discuss out of context, or whenever it is not required also, they will talk. See, similarly, someone is having a problem. Suppose big flood has come, their entire shop or house, everything was sink into the water. That time, if you go and ask them to pay money or juice or something, then how can they pay? So it is a common sense. When they are in distress, when they're in trouble, they cannot service your loan. So the people should have a common sense. Then they should come some other day. Similarly, some relatives are there. When the relatives are there, the people have to spend their time with their relatives. Suddenly, friend is coming to their house and spending time with them. The person who are staying in the house will be in a dilemma whether to talk to their relatives or whether to talk to the friend. So if the friend sees, if their relatives are there, then he should come within 1 or 2 minutes, he should disperse, they should understand. Without understanding, if they keep on talking, keep on staying in the house, then they will have a difficulty in their privacy. When their relatives have come, they have to spend their time, they may have to discuss their personal things. So this friend may be a good person, but if you do not have a common sense, then he will stay there and he will create a little bit difficulty. It's an inconvenience.
Uncomfort.
See, normally, who are as a wise, who are normal visualization person, they will see, is it appropriate time? Is it appropriate occasion to meet or to discuss or to raise any issue? Suppose some student is going to the examination, then the student will have the mood to attend the examination. If you suddenly ask some other issue which is not related to the examination, then his mood will be disturbed. It is not appropriate. Similarly, if you have common sense, then you should not discuss some other issue other than the examination at the time of examination. And one more thing is, see, if you are talking with someone, whether if it's urgent or not, if someone enters into the room and disturbs the person who is talking over phone, then we'll say this person is not having common sense. When I'm talking to someone, how can I again talk to this guy? So normally there are two issues. Sometimes even if knowingly also, if you have common sense, because of the urgency, because of the situation, because of the time availability, sometimes we may have to disturb. See, if you are really having that common sense mind, then over a period of time, whenever some time of work is there, whenever you are discussing with the people, then you behave in a normal fashion. If you behave the other person thinking, then even sometimes one time or twice, if you call, suppose someone is calling at really 11 o'clock. After seeing that number, we'll be knowing this person is a very gentleman. Normally, he will not disturb at this time. Because he's calling at 11 o'clock night, there might be some urgency. Then the recipient will have that sense of sensation that this is really urgent. See, if a person is keep on calling during odd times, then after some time, then we'll see that number, this guy, no, he will call, always call in appropriate time and appropriate day. Let us don't lift the call. So if you do not have a common sense, then you have the problem of service also, problem of attending to the call also. So better to have a common sense. Mm-hmm. See, if you observe so many people's their regular habits, then some people will have very good sense, with sense of humor also. That's a good thing. Whoever is having adds the humor to their sense, then their discussion with them will be very, very lively. See, if you spend some time with some people, then even if you spend 1 hour, 2 hours, whole day, then you feel you are missing something when that person will come again. Let us spend some more time like that. So they have a good sense of humor, common sense. For certain people, they will always discuss out of context people. They will discuss all unrelated issues. Suppose by seeing the other person's face, sometimes you can observe he is not comfortable with the subject. If the other person is having a sense, common sense, then he will not he will simply close that issue and he will convert our discussion into some other issue.
Yeah.
If he do not have the common sense, even after seeing, sometimes we'll see. By seeing our face itself, they can know we are not comfortable. Okay. So if they switch from this situation or this discussion to some other discussion, then it will be. Certain times, suddenly we are going to a movie. So we'll tell evening 6 o'clock, somebody comes in front of us. Then we'll tell, well, we are going to a movie. They know that everybody knows that movie is first way around 6 o'clock. If they have a common sense, immediately they will, okay, we'll meet some other day like that day. Some people, they want to disturb the other people, even though if they know the time, my work is priority, we will go with little late, what is wrong? If he goes late, then problem to me, but he has to attend my call, he has to attend my issue. So that is not a good attitude. See, if you are having a continuous, if you do not behave with a sense for a longer period, then you will be branded as a negative person or people will not like the person who is completely not having a common sense. See, if you are having a joy, then you have to share that joy. If you have a common sense, then you can easily share that joy to other people also. If you do not have a common sense, then what you will do, you will discuss with some other issue and you may not be in your position to spread all the happiness to others. See, basically, the common sense, when we have to use it, we have to see whether the other person is engaged or not, whether the other person is having time or not, whether the situation is appropriate to discuss, whether he is in a good mood. If someone observes all these things, then we will say he is having a good common sense. Suppose if he is not observing all these things and he wanted to his work alone, he want to discuss or he want to get things done without looking all those things, then we will say that person is not having the common sense. Mm-hmm. See, by virtue of experience, some people will learn very fastly.
Right.
Move ahead. See, whoever is common sense, their work will get done very easily. Suppose boss is very, very angry. If the person is having common sense, the employee may not enter into the his cabin. If you do not have a common sense and that time employee enters into the manager's cabin,
lunch then.
he will be bombarded like anything. He will not get things is done. Suppose if he's having a common sense, then the employer will be looking Then is the boss is cool or calm? Is it in a good mood? Is in a happy mood? See, they will observe whether see boss is calling more phone and he's laughing that time. That means he's having see good mood. Let us enter into his room, get things done. So see, if you have a good common sense, it is easy for you to get things done. It's a good thing also.
Yeah.
And one more thing is, see, common sense gives a good edge over the other people. And the people who are having a good common sense, they will grow fastly also. They will have a smooth experience in their work, smooth experience with their relations and all those things. So it is better to have a common sense, then you will be having a good things either with the relatives or in the office or with friends. So people always will look for the people who are having good common sense rather than who are not having a common sense. Thank you, sir. Thank you.